Guys, this is Chris G. I'm back on my gamer channel, TR Gameology, and I'm here doing The Last of Us Part 2. Alright guys, so this will be walkthrough 28, I believe. And we are still on the mission. Well, first of all, we're still in Chapter Seattle, Day 1, as Abby. I'm still gonna kill her. You see her? I'm gonna kill her. If I get the opportunity, she's dying. But anyways, guys, we're still on the mission called The Coast. And as always, guys, I want to say thank you for subscribing to my channel, watching my videos, liking my videos, commenting on my videos, good or bad, guys. I appreciate it all. And, well, having said that, let's do this. She's gonna find her dad dead, right? I like how they make it. You can really see through the window. Get a little spoiler alert. What the fuck? That's crazy.
Shit. We need to get them out of there before it's too late. What the hell am I doing? They're fucking scars.
This is Return to the Coast. How was that day two? Hold on one second, guys. Gotta check something up quick, fast. Our day two is supposed to be called The Shortcut. Anyways, guys, I don't know if we're really on day two or not, or what. Aw, dead.
I'm not falling. Okay.
Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. Whoa! Whoa. Come on, I dodged that shit. Thank you. Hold on, put some screws or something in here. Jesus. What's the point of giving me an option to upgrade weapons if you never give me freaking screws? Oh, what do you know? There's a table there. Ridiculous. Screws to get one gun upgrade, and what I think of Elliot upgraded the shotgun.
Kid, you still there? Don't come any closer. It's me. Sorry.
Down.
It's okay.
Alex,
shut up!
Alex,
put the
stop.
Phone down!
Alex!
Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay out. This is Yara. Who did this? The hammer. It wasn't me. Can you feel this? Yara. No. I was gonna clean it and try to reset it.
Her bones shattered.
She has compartment syndrome. What does that mean? It means it has to come off. She's a soldier. You can't take her arm. You leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. We're far from ideal right now.
You have knives. Fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get what's
taking all day to get there.
I don't mind. It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
Oh.
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and... you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send you in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Liv?
Maybe she got you.
I should protect you.
Abby. Abby.
What?
You steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? She just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Are wolves too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna end this here because this is at least the beginning of chapter 2. Or day 2, sorry.
And the dog's Alice.
It's a pretty short video, but
I'll
pick up right here where I left off. Okay, guys. So, one love and peace out.